more than a month at the school now, and it's been very good. The classes are very fun.
I really like to study at the different locations, or Spanish locations. For example, here in Turrialba, you can study with the mountains on the background.
I've met a lot of nice people here from and a lot of nice teachers.
And last week I went rafting and I went horseback riding, and it was very nice. And next week I can go to Puerto, Viejo, for example, and then I can study at the sea.
Yeah, I chose Costa Rica because it's the beginning of a long trip for myself. I'm traveling from Costa Rica down to Argentina, and I just thought it's a nice country to start with because it's still so close to the Western European culture, and might be a little bit easier to get used to the Latin American culture and to the people and the habits here.
I'm here now because this is the start of a big journey of mine, and it will lead me through all Latin America, and for that I think it's quite good when I learn some Spanish here.
And as far as I can tell, yeah, it turned out to be the right choice for me.